Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 2, Example 2. In this example, we want to evaluate negative 3 raised to the 4th power. Hey, wait a minute, this looks like Example 1. Did we make a mistake? At closer look, they are slightly different. Notice how the negative sign is not inside of parentheses like it is in Example 1. This means that the negative is not included as part of the base as being raised to the 4th power. The thought behind evaluating this is that we need to negate 3 to the 4th power by putting a negative in front of the base of 3 in a product 4 times, which is not the same thing as 4 times 3. When we multiply that out, we get our final answer of negative 81. Again, when it's written as a negative 3 raised to the 4th power without the parentheses, it is thought of as finding the negative or opposite of 3 to the 4th power.